Pretending to be asleep. Once upon a time there were children who were training at temple. One night, they were talking about make some snacks and eat and youngest child was listening while expecting this. Even so, he thought it would be a shame to wait without doing anything. He was waiting for the snack to be ready while pretending to sleep in the corner of the room. After a while, as expected, get up because you have a snack. He was happy to hear that, but it seemed strange that wake up after called once, so he was waiting to be called again. But then, don't wake him up, he is already sleeping, he heard. Oh, how miserable I am. Someone please call me again, he thought. But only he heard is the sound of food. He couldn't help it, and after a while, yes, when he answered, everyone couldn't stop laughing.